And today I'm going to show you my Lego gumball machine. But I replaced the gumballs as mobiles today. So anyways, this is the mobile exit, or the gumball exit, and this is the coin slot, and this is the thing that pushes the coin in. As you can see, I push it in, but I'm getting no gumball. Okay, so you need a coin to get a gumball. So you put the coin in the slot, take your gumball, and the gumball comes out. Do that one. Another marble comes out, or gumball. We've got two more to go. Got one more. And that's four. I got my four gumballs, or four marbles, from this machine. Now, let me show you how it works. Really simple. May look difficult, but it's going to look difficult at first, but it's not. It's there. Okay. Stupid wall. Okay. This is my marble dispenser. Here. Dispenses my marbles. And this is the lever that pushes it from the, with this blue thing. So, like I said, my and that pushes in the coin, can't reach the lever. Because this is the lever right there, and this is the key thing. Can't reach it. So, you do pull the coin. When it hits the lever, the blue thing hits the mobile out. And then the next one goes down. See, as the coin is hitting the lever, and then that happens, and then just to refill, you just take off this piece, which is part of the roof here. When this is on, everything is on. Okay. But when this is on, you just take off this center piece here. Of roof here, not this piece. This piece that came off. Look at this. But, yeah, you just take off this piece of roof, and when this piece of roof is off, you just slide the bar. You got your machine working. And then, once you put the lid back on, then your gumball machine, my gumball machine, starts to work again. Just put the coin in. Get my gumball. Thanks for watching.